still hits hard seeing it. I've come to accept it now, but it's still painful. It still hurts. Let's make the most of what we can with it. Gosh, and I've been with that clan since I started the game too. I think the last I checked, the last time anyone did anything in that clan was in 2021. But here we go, on to expansion number 3, Battle for the Edge.
And I both appreciate it. Please help me out.
So this is where it got fun. This is when we got enemies. You need to target it for me first.
Can do it.
Wow, that was great!
Urgent matter right here.
Can I go fight this other shit? Kind of interesting. Not the most epic that I remember from expansion packs, but still interesting. What did they say? That was a shot made of grockle iron? I guess so. Okay, that is a fast ship. Holy
Okay,
crap.
this idea is a little out there, but just follow me on this one, yeah?
We're gonna bury the eggs. That's a great idea. Cause an avalanche of
Thanks,
sand and
pal.
bury the eggs.
So, think you're up for the challenge?
So this was the. This mission was available to everyone when the expansion came out. Hobblegrunt Island was the only. I think Hobblegrunt and Dragon's Edge were the only islands that were unlocked for everyone. Otherwise, everything else you had to get the expansion to go to the other islands. So once it tells you to go to Zippleback Island, that was the, I guess, like the paywall.
You're doing amazing.
I'm counting on you.
Oh, I know, I remember this guy. New character.
Wow.
Yep, I remember. Okay. Yep. Hello. Oh yeah, he's got the terrible terror. Right. Okay, no. I interpreted that wrong. I thought he was saying like you're an alright guy. I guess you're okay. He's not like a reassurance. I totally read that wrong and I was gonna make a comment about it. Leopold, that's right. That was the name of his dragon.
So, are you ready for your next task?
Leopold. Why would you name your dragon Leopold?
I'm counting on you.
Screaming death took a little swim.
Help me out.
Oh, that's right, we're gonna talk. Oh gosh, I forgot that they added quotation marks now too. For when you're walking. I can't seem to pick a side. On the left, I'm on the right. Cutting in front. Pushing me off the edge.
I really appreciate it. Hey, kid, over here.
Oh, no. I'm afraid of what this means. Oh no. What do you two want? And chickens here too. Great.
One thing no one ever mentions about riding dragons? The scale burn. It sucks.
Why? Why did the chicken get Tough Nuts dialogue?
Super cool!
Oh wow, you actually know this. I'm surprised. Yeah, that's a waste catapult ammo. I remember doing this.
That's perfect.
Yeah, you gotta find the best rock to go the farthest.
Can you do
it?
Why
did you get so smart? Old Post Island, they never called it that. It's always been Dragon's Edge. Not sure why they decided to put it as Outpost Island here, but it's never been that. Oh, I didn't mean to skip that, but probably fine. The defenders have a wing down there.
It's time to start the twins' reign of terror.
Oh, that's what I'm afraid of. Start shooting it at the base. The most unrealistic thing about this game is the twins spouting actual facts and knowledge. They absolutely would not know this. They're too stupid.
Rock on!
What do you mean? You got halfway! Why am I going along with this? I don't like that. I don't like the sound of that. Please stop.
You can handle it.
Ow. That actually hit me. It didn't do damage, but I bet it would have hurt. I'm glad you hit me with a relatively small rock. Oh no, you're not here anymore. You left. What? What's the issue? Why am I coming back to you?
Oh man, I'm in a bind.
Here it is. So, you know, this is where the paywall was. Pitchfork. Now that I can get behind. I will take my pitchfork and my torch, and I will follow you on a reign of terror against these dragon hunters.
Talk to me. You can handle it.
Why? No. No. Just no. My name. That's what happens when you let the twins do things. I I see Harold is here.
I can't do this on my own.
Can you do it?
That's great!
You can handle it.
That one's already disabled. What do you mean? It was already shut. So is that one. Zipple back. It's a tree. Are you okay? No, you're not. You're both levitating.
You can do it!
Finally, Snaptrapper. At least we get to encounter one here. Absolutely. A spider? Ew. Thing is,
most impressive.
Oh god, those legs. I'm glad you ate it.
You can handle it.
Seed stuff like this. This is perfectly in character. He's read The Most Dangerous Game. Wasn't that something in The Most Dangerous Game? I feel like it was.
That's interesting.
That's actually a good idea. Yeah, I know. They don't have very many of those.
Hey, over here!
For more to go. Of course, he already dug the hole. I love that. Yes, tough nut. We did get permission from Lord Hiccup. Where's Chicken? Chicken should be in on this.
Hey, what's up?
Of course, we're using Snotlout as our guinea pig. We didn't put spikes in there.
Hey, you think you can handle it?
No, I'll glow. He's fine. Why do I have to get in the hole with him?
I mean, thanks.
No. Why would I? Get out on your own. Yeah, see, I'm already maxed out. It's just two expansion packs.
You're doing amazing.
Okay.
Hey, listen! Hey!
No, actually, it wasn't my idea. Oh gosh. There's the stats again. To Dark Deep. That's Mudraker Island. What am I doing?
Most impressive.
Do you think you could help me out?
That doesn't look good. I don't think, sadly, I don't think Vigo's a part of this. That would have been so awesome, though.
Urgent matter right here.
I don't think any of the villains are. Vigo and Riker aren't part of this. It just really sucks. It would have been cool to see them here. It's a prickle bot. Okay, that's what that is. Oh! I did not know that.
I need a bit of assistance.
I had no idea. I mean, honestly, we don't know a whole lot about them. I have a prickle boggle, but I'll take that as canon. Because it's cool. If you can heal with this fireball, that's awesome. Just change wing acid. That might hurt the dragon too, though. To go around this boulder? Why couldn't you just come over here? Oh wow. You can actually keep up with me. I don't have to slow down for you. That's nice. I can go top speed. Your sphere of influence. It's actually big enough. I'm slow, very slowly getting ahead, but it might be enough. He just phased it through the bars. I see.
I need a bit of assistance.
Oh, we're all right here. Is that dragon root extract? What are you pointing me to? Up here.
That's amazing! Wow, thanks! Oh, I see! Do you think you could help me out?
That's right. Yeah, that's when we came here in the tour video. You know, all the defenses and stuff were up the catapult and the trap and the boulders and stuff. I kind of forgot that was a part of the expansion pack. Where is it? Oh, it was hiding.
School success rate to 92%.
Okay. Thanks, I guess.
You can do it!
I mean, I have a Boulder Class Dragon. He can approve it. Excuse me? I ate entire islands to the point where they sunk into the ocean. I am the expert of destruction, okay? Yeah, he can roll into a ball and create a giant shockwave. I still ate entire islands to the point where they sunk into the ocean. If it's a healing breath, does it actually do anything?
Most impressive.
You're gonna test it all. What if you break it? Then you just waste all the rocks.
+3 success!
Yeah, you just weakened that part of the wall. Great idea. No, Harold doesn't have anything. Is that Johan again? No, it's Astro.
You're doing amazing.
Say, does Johan keep popping up?
I'm counting on you.
Clayfer Island. Okay. Yeah, we've already been to so many of these. We've 2, 3, 4. We're on a Glacier Island, then there's Scuttleclaw and Mudraker. What did they say it had? It had 9. There's Armor Wing, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9.
I need your help. Ready for an adventure?
Oh, she's right here. I was just about to dip out. Vigo's still leading him.
Interesting.
I believe on the wiki that I looked at, it says that this technically takes place between seasons 2 and 3 of Race to the Edge, I believe. So this would be just after the whole shenanigan with Vigo.
You should check it out.
Alright, I mean, I guess the Speed Stinger is kind of a cold weather dragon then.
Don't be afraid to fail. Can you find it for me?
He's in camouflage. How do we know that he's not here? Oh yeah, I know. He's gonna be at the Dragon Hunter outpost that we were at in the tour video. Oh no, that's right here. Okay, so he's not gonna be there. What is he gonna do? He's only gonna help if the thing is hurt. He's very slow.
Come on, you can do it.
I'm gonna rush right in. I wonder why it's part of the sharp class. It's nothing super obvious unless it's like this tail here that's super spiked and barbed.
Thank you! Nicely done! Are you ready for your next task?
Toothless and I. Alright, what's next?
That's right, we camouflage the catapult too.
Impressive. Help me out.
Yeah, where were you? No. It's fine. You're not evil anymore. That was just a ploy anyway. I guess it depends on if you're here. Okay, you must be. I was gonna fly all the way back to the beach just to find out that I could just fast travel to the edge.
Thank you, you've done a bang up job. Can you find it for me?
I'm sure I could find it. It's not like I have a cheat arrow. It's barely camouflaged.
Nicely done!
Why doesn't Chicken have a quest for me? I'd take a quest from Chicken. What does Harold want? No, that means no. Daphne, yeah, his mental health has always been a question. Don't worry about it.
Hey, what's up?
It'd be cool if you could handle it for me.
And I see some ore down here that I should probably get. Technically not supposed to right now, but who cares? It's right here. Thank you. Your hitbox is too small. I can pick it up on my own.
Pretty great. I'd do it myself if I had the time.
Okay, why do I have to go back to the school now? Shouldn't she have stayed on the edge?
Thank you. Interesting. I can't wait to see what you'll come up with.
Yeah, it's true, but I don't think the, I know it is.
You're a very clever. Let's go.
I don't think the armoring uses magnetism to attract the metal. It just picks it up and welds it to its body. Not exactly. It's not really what happened in the show. Oh. Yeah, I know how to do this. You don't need to tell me to reset.
Probably do better, but that was pretty good.
Yeah, it's like the Force. It's awesome. Depending on how far away the iron is, I don't know if 4 would work. Don't we already have 3 that we picked up earlier? Why do we need to get 4 more? I doubt that. Would he really be able to detect them so far apart? Oh, I need to be lower. Sorry about that. My mistake.
Nice.
Yeah, you go do that. Oh, Harold, you're back already.
Wow, that's great. Can you sort it out for me?
I didn't realize the archaeologist was such a recurring character through all this. I thought he only showed back up in, like, the 5th expansion pack for the Impossible Island. That doesn't sound good. I slither, I stab him in the knee with my spike. This for? Okay. Nothing, I guess.
You have just increased school success rate to 92%.
I know, I tend to do that apparently. Thank you.
Do you think you could help me out?
I still don't remember or know why the music is so perilous right now.
I need a bit of assistance.
What? I gotta shake him? Okay. That was kind of weird. Ah, that's what the rock is for.
Hey, listen! Hey!
Yeah, and now we're eliciting trauma from this poor thing. We're just not doing this. Okay, good luck. Bye.
You're doing
Hey, who's got something for Astrid? Okay. The Skrill?
I'm counting on you.
Okay. That's exciting. Looking forward to that. I don't remember ever having anything to do with a Skrill in this game. What did I do to him? I did nothing! Why are you so accusatory? Okay, don't blame me for it. I see his new friend ditched him. I'm just gonna pick the mud up with my bare hands. A sixth sense that tells me exactly where any missing object is. Interesting. I don't remember it. Like, the farther we get into these, the less and less I remember about them. Summoning tool. This is our bat signal form. Like, can you do the hand thing or what?
Mm-hmm.
know if I want to go talk to Astrid. She was mean to me.
I really appreciate it.
Toothless has always been a puppy.
Hey,
yeah, let's
got
get
a
moment? Skrill.
Just a little bit.
Oh. Okay.
Talk
yeah, I don't
me.
Remember this at all. Yeah, dolphins also get high off pufferfish, okay, so...
I'm counting on you.
So, why isn't Dagger here? He'd love this. Let's just give the scroll to him.
Thanks! Come on! Help me out!
It's not there. It's just an invisible ball of lightning.
Talk to me.
It's a flightmare nest. This is just the same model as the Grassicle nest, but don't worry about it.
Come on, put your back into it. Wow, that was great!
Okay, that's basic common sense, Astrid. You of all people should know this. What's Harold got?
So, think you're up for the challenge?
Yeah, let's deal with this guy first. No. Definitely not. You're not missing out on anything. We're perfectly fine. We're gonna find a cool new dragon. Don't worry about it. Bro, do you need... professionals, I think you need professional supervision here. This is the third time you've called me back. And make me fly all the way back. Am I your errand boy? Yeah, I guess I am. This is a quest game.
Interesting. You should check it out.
I'm Bing. Which one's Bing? Bing is the green one, right? No, Bing is the blue one. I'm sorry. Oh, I have to actually follow them. Okay. Actually seems like a good idea. He's sick of three rambunctious thunder drums on this thing. And that'll calm it down. So they're incredibly slow. Sure is really good news. I don't know if you would like these three here. We might have just tripled his problem. Now you have three very loud and rambunctious dragons alongside the Mudbreaker. It's probably just the Thunderdrums. Breaking his stuff. Yeah, I knew this would happen. Why did we think this was a good idea? I knew that this would happen. Exact. Yes, let's take the three most out of control baby dragons. Let's bring them here for a new out-of-control playmate without the supervision of their parent dragon. That's a great idea, and just leave this guy with them. No, they won't. No, they don't. Get tired. Okay, have fun. Bye.
You're doing amazing!
Hey, what do you got? Hiccup? I was gonna say, are you in two places at once?
Please, help me out.
Oh, geez, I'm getting a little competitive there.
Wow, that's great.
That's not suspicious at all.
Come check this out. So, think you're up?
Yes, my indestructible axe that can shatter the locks of a dragon-proof cage. It's telling me to shatter the door. It's not just the lock. It wants me to shatter the entire door. That's not a hobble grip. I'm sorry. Not quite sure what that was.
Thanks, pal.
Oh, okay. Guess that door was unlocked.
perfect.
Yeah, and we tend to do both pretty well. Don't think it's gonna end.
Talk to me a second.
I'm counting on you.
Why would Fish Legs know what's going on? No, he's not here. He moved randomly from his normal spot. Thanks for that.
Meatloaf is with me. I feel like I can challenge the world. You can do it!
Go to the clubhouse now. Cool. You two doing up here?
Tough Nut smells like Zippleback droppings.
Rough Nut hits like a girl. Oh man, I'm in a bind.
I think that's right.
Jeez, he stole the Book of Dragons? The telescope, why is he with a telescope?
I could really use your help.
I'm counting on you.
Yeah, that's not good.
Yo! Yo! It'd be cool if you could handle it for me.
Okay, that's not where I saw him last. I'm sorry.
I could probably do better, but that was pretty good. I can't do this by myself.
That's very humbling of you. And very unusual. You want to do everything by yourself.
Pretty. I'd do it myself if I had the time.
Oh yeah, so I was right, that was dragon root extract.
You got this! Dr. Fish, look. Okay, fine.
Right here. Do you think you could help me out?
I'm counting on you.
Isn't this...
I could really use your help.
For dragon tactics? I don't know.
I
doing a...
Oh, here we go.
It'd be cool if you could handle it for me.
That's not... No. Doesn't take very much to fool you at all. Why do I go along with this again?
Do you think you could help me out? You can do it!
You can see Mudrick around through the telescope. Really? I can land. No! Okay, what the heck? He's got some incredible zoom and enhance on it.
Plus three success! I need a bit of assistance.
See, now the music is appropriate, okay? It's gonna be here. I have to go all the way back. Why are you making me go so far? Yeah, I'm gonna leave here. Again, what do I? What is this, Stormbreaker? Really? It's a double door. Oh my gosh. Sorry, I can't help you. No, he's fine. He's right here. What do you mean? Okay.
Hey, got a moment to talk?
Me? Oh, that is unacceptable.
Yeah, you're the Viking.
Doubt me. And you said nothing about this. I mean, you are the traitor.
Please, help me out.
All right, no, he didn't even know this Harold was here. Fine, I'm sorry. Sorry, because Harold specifically told us not to tell him.
ready for an adventure?
Here we go. Here's Johan again. Johan's probably in on it. I don't doubt that. Talk to Bucket. They replaced Johan. Now we have to go talk to Bucket instead. Oh, that's funny. It doesn't know what to do. Oh gosh, it's stuck.
You should check it out.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's right. He suggested we put up wanted posters in order to find him. That's right.
You can have this.
Dude, you got photographic memory? Nice. What do you... You say what he's like, but then you draw him to be this very pleasant-looking man. Okay. I had to sneak in there, didn't I?
Are you ready for your next task?
We're gonna put it at the old village where no one's gonna see it. I'm stuck. Come on, I want to get to that Whispering Death Hole. I really hope so. If I can get all the expansion packs done in a good, timely manner, I can get on to the normal quest and hopefully go into the Whispering Death Hole. Yeah.
Hey, you want to have some fun?
He doesn't look smug. He doesn't look that smug. Okay. I don't know what you people are seeing.
Hope this helps you. Help me out.
Ocean Island? Yeah.
I'm counting on you.
Yeah, that's not west, that's south.
I really appreciate it.
Okay.
Can you manage it for me?
Again, what's he doing on regular old Burke?
I'm right, Chuff.
Hey, we're adults. What do you mean? They're all like 21. They're adults. Just. Yeah, why does he want the telescope?
Hey, listen! Hey!
Okay, fine. I guess it is a technological marvel in this day and age.
Do you think you could help me out?
yes, the one time they are useful. Can Chicken play a part in this?
It's time to start the Twins' Reign of Terror!
See, now I'm behind you on that one.
Can you do it?
See, that's good. It's a good little trick. You're gonna make me go all the way to Dark Deep for rocks. They literally say in the show it's the farthest they have ever flown. Why do I have to go here to get some rocks? We're gonna go all the way with this, aren't we? We're gonna go to the absolute extreme.
Hey, kid! Thanks! This is exactly what I wanted!
You'd be doing me a huge favor.
Absolutely. What do you mean? She's right here.
Hey, got a moment?
Ah, the fight there. Okay, if we're gonna use the Flightmare Mist, that'll be trap enough for him. It'll just paralyze him. The whole present won't even be necessary. If we're using the Flightmare Mist to paralyze him so we can give him the present, then that's... You're down here. I didn't see you.
Wow. Just a little bit more.
Now, if my dragon would get out of the way. Like, gosh, you're fast. Where did this happen? Writing for the egg, that's a smart idea.
Can you manage it for me?
I suppose, actually. I never quite thought of that. It is paralyzing spray is a mist. It means it can exist in other states of matter. Can I chop this, please? You won't let me. Why won't you let me? Oh. Okay.
I really appreciate it. I'm counting on you. Thanks a lot. Just a little bit more.
Oh, we're gonna do an experiment. Oh, we got this nice
setup. I appreciate
setup.
The
okay.
Thought behind it.
Woo! You can do it!
No, let him. Yeah, exactly. Let him do it.
You
got this!
Let him see what happens. Oh, I will gladly do this.
Pretty great!
Wow, that was great! Help me out!
No, he's fine. No, don't check on him. He's perfectly fine.
It'd be cool if you could handle it for me.
Thanks a lot!
No, yeah, let's just leave him here.
Oh, I got it! This is what I want you to do.
You're making a glitter bomb trap, like people do for those for the porch pirates. That's exactly what they're making. Because I think what he meant there is that he's gonna work on a mechanism that'll break the bottle when the chest opens. So when he opens the chest, it's gonna explode the bottle of mist. It's a glitter bomb for porch pirates. That's awesome.
Are the best. So, think you're up for the challenge? Thanks, pal.
Boom, easy.
You'd be doing me a huge favor.
Effortless. I'm the best dragon trainer. That's kind of impressive. If it really is the exact weight. Gotta at least give him that.
Can you sort it out for me?
Yep, we're making a porch pirate bomb.
And great! Just a little bit more.
Do this.
To me. I have to admit, I'm counting on you.
How are we gonna hide my screaming death? Ever think of that? Camouflage.
Just a little bit more.
Yeah, I'm not even hidden.
Wow, that help me out. Talk to me. Can you manage it for me?
Most impressive.
Okay, our glitter bomb worked.
I could really...
See, now I'm all the way back at the beach here, and I have to go all the way to the other side of the island. lot. You're unfrozen already? It's kind of a shame.
Wow.
Hey,
talk to me.
We really have to keep our word. Fine. Okay, what's going on with Hiccup? For a second, it looked like he was like a double image.
I appreciate the thought behind it.
Just that shadow on the other side of his face was weird. I don't put the dragon hunter clothes on. Dang. Don't yell at me. Is that it? Yeah, I totally look professional. I totally look like I belong. This is optional. No, this isn't even optional island. Was it a Star Wars reference? Yeah, totally. I'm gonna stay out of sight. Oh yeah, no, I remember this now. This was fun. Trying to do this. Stealth mission. An egg? Doesn't quite look like an egg, though. I don't remember what that is. Didn't even lock it. I just wreaking havoc. Maybe we should have set the armor wing free first. Oh, there's a bunch of chaos and it's gonna be suspicious now. There would realistically be a bunch of chaos. That's fine, we can just leave Harold behind. I honestly don't care.
Thanks, pal.
Thank you. Now I remember where I got all the random dragons from. I want to name them now. I'm not good with names. Overthinking it or underthinking it, I don't know. Go with that, because I'm never going to use them. So I got two Jacksons.
Can you sort it out for me?
I don't see anything. What do you
mean? You had it in you all along. Can you manage it for me?
The music seems a little tame for what's about to go down. My disguise, too. Should probably take that off. Still weakened from when we let the Quaken run
most
into it.
Impressive. I need a bit of assistance.
Yeah, let's make sure Snellup isn't still paralyzed.
Woo! You can do it! You got this!
How did you get your telescope privileges revoked? Oh, never mind. No, that makes sense. I'm not falling again. Oh, it's okay, it's one ship. Oh, it's him. He's got the orb thing, great.
Come check this out.
Come on, put your back into it.
Catapult.
Yeah!
I don't think wood works like that.
I'm counting on you.
I don't think it just sinks like that. The way that wooden ship warfare worked was more about killing more of the crew than trying to sink the ship, because it was made of wood, so it won't sink very easily.
Most impressive.
Can you manage it for me?
Oh, we should have put spikes in it. I'm surprised the twins didn't think of that. You're doing jack shit. Okay, really, where am I going to? Oh, they're over here. Okay. Where is Hiccup? Excuse me? Chain gun time. We have two catapults out in the middle of the ocean.
Most impressive.
You should check it out.
You're standing a little too close to that cliff, okay? Be careful. You're not Hiccup. You don't have a wingsuit.
I have to admit. Great!
They really did. You just give them some destroying to do, and they'll do it well.
Super cool!
That's perfect! Can you do it?
Wow, they're willing to extend praise. That's new.
Oh, you are the best.
Is that a Jurassic Park reference?
Do you think you could help me out?
You go do it yourself. You're the one who's crushing on her.
You've done a bang up job. You should check it out.
I thought you said he was by his hut. He's just in his normal spot. Just turned 90 degrees. Ah! Thanks. That's very good to know that they weren't in charge of setting this up. That's right,
thanks,
this was your reward at the end of the expansion pack. How'd you get fireworks shooting out of my house like that?
You're doing amazing.
Is that it? Go back to the school and check. Yep, okay. That's it for Battle for the Edge. The next up is Return to Dragon Island.